Hello, I'm Tommy Wall, CEO of White Glove Technologies. White Glove Technologies is an IT services provider specializing in IT services for the healthcare, legal, accounting, professional services, nonprofit, and many other sizes and types of businesses. We basically go in and can manage their full-time networks at a part-time cost. With Managed IT Services, we provide a comprehensive set of services that includes our help desk, where you get an average response time in under 30 minutes for all service requests and anything IT that comes in. So if your computer can't print or you can't get access to the internet, or if you need to add a new user to the network, our help desk there is to provide a very quick response time and resolve these types of things remotely. If they can't resolve it remotely with them, we're immediately escalated out to your dedicated network engineer and they come on site to take care of it as well. We also provide dedicated on-site network engineers for you. And these guys come in on a regularly scheduled basis to provide the server maintenance, the heavy lifting basically, where they do patch management, make certain that your UPS is good, we take care of the security, the storage management, all these things that impact your network infrastructure. Your on-site network consultant takes care out there on their visits. Our managed services also includes an element of what we call virtual CIO. This person sits with you on a periodic basis and outlines what your technology roadmap should be. When should you do a technology refresh? Is it time for you to go to the cloud now, or is it next quarter, or is it next year? What's your capital IT spend going to be? Takes your business requirements, translates them into technical requirements. All these things that are part of our services when it comes to managed IT services. So if you're considering IT services, please consider White Glove Technologies. I promise you'll receive the best experience in the industry with White Glove Service. Thank you.